Okay, hello guys. So if you're in Ubuntu, you must have used sudo before. This is the like one single command which we need most in Ubuntu or any Linux distro. So what sudo will do, every time you type it, it will ask for a password, and that can be annoying, though it is for security reasons. But you can actually stop sudo from asking password over and over again. So today I'll show you how. It's very simple actually. You type sudo vsudo. So this vsudo will get you the configuration file of sudo, and then if you type enter, so you have to enter the password one last time, and then you get this configuration. And then at the bottom of this, you have to append a simple line, which I'll drop down in the description. So the line will be like this. First, you have your username. So my username is Mashuk. Here you can see. And then this part will be the same. So for your PC, the only change will be here. If your username is Rashid, you'll type Rashid, and if your username is Mashuk, as me, though that's unlikely, you'll type Mashuk. So you'll just copy this. I'll drop this text down below. I'll just copy the text, and then you will paste it here like this, Control Shift V, and then it's actually good to keep like leave a comment here that it was edited. So if something goes wrong, then you can check and edit. So then you'll just save this, Control X, Y, enter, and then the sudo will not ask for any password. See, it just doesn't ask for password. If we close the terminal and open it again, just to clarify, and yes, it worked. Sudo doesn't ask for password anymore, which is very good. So yeah, thank you guys. Hope you liked the video. Thanks.